Hi, I'm Stacey and I'm a new member of the Protest and Suffragettes group, and I'd like to introduce you to Ethel Agnes Mary Moorhead. Ethel was born in Maidstone, Kent on the 28th of August 1869. Her family moved to Dundee in 1902, but Ethel left to study in Paris, not returning to Dundee until 1908. By 1910, she was an active member of the Women's Political and Social Union. Her activism saw her being arrested several times. Though initially released, she was eventually sentenced to prison in Carlton Jail, Edinburgh, where she went on hunger strike. While under the care of Dr. Hugh Ferguson, she became the first suffragette in Scotland to suffer the horrifying and outrageous indignity of force feeding. So traumatised was she that she became seriously ill with double pneumonia. In response to the 1913 Prisoners' Temporary Discharge for Ill Health Act, later retitled the Cat and Mouse Act by the suffragettes, she was released into the care of another comrade, Dr. Grace Cadell. Ethel's abuse was discovered by the press, whose reportage generated outrage due to the scandalous cruelty perpetrated by the state on one of its citizens. Later, and while continuing her activities for the women's franchise, she was awarded the Hunger Strike Medal for Valour by the WSPU.